choices. Life is full of choices.
Like taking candy from babies. We could sell this stuff down the coast. This looting is too easy.
Well, I think your job just got a little harder.
Prepare to deal with a couple of kung fu masters.
You?
I thought you had enough.
I have. Enough of silly pants.
And his fighting words.
Okay, boys. He's all yours. Take care of him.
Hey! I thought this was gonna be a one-on-one thing.
Thunderstrike!
Some help?
Tigress! Nah, I got it all handled.
It's all good.
You don't have a ladder, do you?
A kung fu master is always prepared. Call me anytime you need help, Pope.
Okay, Tigress! Not that I'll need any help being a kung fu master and all.
We'll have to go through these stolen items and try to identify the rightful owners.
Can I help?
Actually, Po, you need to chase down that boss wolf and bring him to justice.
Yes, Master Croc. Ready for a chase. Ha!
Stop that stupid panda! That's an order!
Somebody else to fight your battles?
Get him. You heard the orders. Stop him now.
Huh? Not even afraid. Ah!
Ah! What the?
Who's your panda?
Thunderstrike!
Let's see what else I've got.
For your crimes to the Kung Fu Council.
No! Please! I have to... What's that?
Where?
Distract you! Ha! The old look over there trick! So long, panda!
Oh, I hate that one!
follow him and get back to me.
Thanks, Crane!
Guess I better get back to Master Croc and see what he's learned.
Master Croc, that's an awful lot of stuff. Do you need some help?
Not carrying these, but I do need you.
For what?
You can defend us from the wolves that have infested the forest along our way. I'm counting on you, Paul. Must restore the Temple of Clear Water to its original glory.
Master Croc?
The temple is a source of inspiration and pride.
Excuse me, Master?
It's a good thing we haven't run into any wolves yet, isn't it?
Yeah.
More help here, Paul.
Haven't you furballs caused enough trouble? Well, now you're gonna get a fistful of panda!
So much better if I could see it.
You're missing my awesome awesomeness!
Ah, the shrine. This used to be a very peaceful place to meditate.
Not anymore. Looks like the wolves have messed it up pretty good.
I'll do it for you.
Excellent use of your skills, Master Po. Now, let's see. The wolves came from there, so that must be the direction of the temple, right?
You're not sure where you're going, are you?
Of course I'm sure. Wherever I go, then there I am.
Close to an army of wolves!
You're doomed.
Did anyone else see that?
My fist hungers for justice!
Temple is just through this wall.
Master, we may be good at kung fu, but I don't think we can just walk through walls.
Can't we? It is time I teach you a technique I call acupunch.
Acupunch? That sounds awesome.
Look to where the wall is weak and cracked. A few well-placed strikes will bring it over.
All right! Now what, Master?
This way.
Awesome! It worked!
Nice work, Master Po. Oh my, yes. This seems familiar. We should be there any minute.
Seems familiar because we've already been here.
Master, I think we're going in circles. We've already been here.
We should move in a line, not a circle. Let's see. I think we are lost.
You think?
Yes, I agree, Master.
Perhaps some quiet meditation would help us figure out the best path.
Got it! The shrine! What if we go back to the shrine? You said it was an excellent place to meditate.
Ah, yes. A calm place where I call mine. Maybe then I can remember. Good idea, Master Croc. Furious fit. We'll be right back.